doors. Here I am talking to you about doors. It's not exciting. It's not fun. However, doors are one of those places that a lot of people touch. And so door knobs, door handles, light switches, probably our alarm box, all of those things are things that a lot of different people put their hands on. So if you wanted to open this door, you could put your hands on it. You're leaving germs behind for somebody else, or you're picking up whatever they have. Or you could grab a Kleenex, pop it open. I think you'll discover that most of the time we're going to leave the doors propped open as much as we can. As you can see, our handy dandy door opener. And we're going to do that because we want to make sure that you all are safe and that you're touching as few of the things as possible. You may even find that the door from the parking lot ends up getting propped open or held open by somebody when we have in-person worship, because we want to make sure less people touch. The less you touch, the better. When you go in the bathroom, if you do use the bathroom, please, besides washing your hands, you can hold on to the paper towel that you dry your hands with. You can use that to pull the door, to pull the door open, so that you don't have to touch the door handle. I know these seem like such silly things to spend time on, but they're also really helpful things for you to think about in your own life and in your daily life. Maybe you want to hold the door for somebody as you go through a door. Maybe you want to just wait and see when the door will open and you want to just take advantage of it next time. Have a good day.